Hello YouTubers, I'm wolf5k, and today I am playing Haunted Memories, the new game on Steam. Let us begin, shall we? Haunt. The first episode is free on Steam. I think I'm gonna go normal. Let's see how bad this ends up for me. Assuming it didn't crash. Oh, press E to start. At least I'm assuming that's E. No response, I'm horrible at this, obviously. Nice view, bit dark. In case any of you are wondering, up top in the upper left hand corner is my frame rate. I'm not doing so well. At least I hope it does better. Oh yeah, just a heads up, I might not be talking a whole lot, but I am going to be playing. This is actually a nice view. Probably need to hit something to skip it, but I'll let it play out for you guys. Oh, hey, look, we're standing. Whoa. Mouse speed going a bit too fast. Where do I move? Jump. Small bit of lag here. Let me see if I can't change on the settings. Nope, there is no settings. Hello. We'll see how far we get for part one. Probably should be timing this. I'll just get to some part and stop. See some light ahead. Yeah, I know mouse isn't the best, being a bit jerky here. I will be playing other Slenderman hitting games later on today. So be sure to watch for those. Somebody should be near. I think I want the flashlight first. I can't pick it up. I'm not good at selecting. Why we should never play games like this. Oh, I got it, I think. Or I'm landing. Project Haunt. I can't read any of that. See some stuff on the right. I'm gonna be Yeah.
Honey, your love.
Flash, that's mine. I'm going to see if I can't up the frame rate a bit in this. And figure out the controls. So yeah, this has been a good recording, and I'll see if I can put this on YouTube.